up, guys? Today I'm about to be doing a video of my snake actually eating a live mouse today. So I'm about to get the mice right here. Hold up. I keep the mice in like this little box, like right here. So like I'm gonna show you them when I open the box. So I'm just opening the box real quick. Okay, I keep them in there. As you can see, so I'm gonna pick one up and I'm gonna give it to my snake. So right now, I got this one right here. I'm gonna put them in the cage with my snake right there. All right, let's see what she's gonna do. Is she? Is she? I'm not so sure if she's hungry, but she's not dead. She might not be hungry. Maybe she will do one soon. That's the mouse right there in that corner. And this is my snake. The mouse is taking a sip of water. Yeah, but as I said, I'm not sure if she's really hungry, so like, I'm gonna pick her up, see if I can get her to move or something with the mouse. Right there. I don't know if she's gonna eat. I don't know if she's hungry or not. As you can see, she's moving. I'm not so sure if she's gonna take it. So yeah, I'm gonna keep this right here. And keep it somewhere. I don't know where to put it. I'll put it right there. You obviously see that she's moving. The mouse is right here.
Hold up.
Let me get the mouse over this way. I think she might take it. Yeah, she's gonna take it. I believe she is gonna take it. She'll usually snatch it by now, so let me see if I can move the mouse again.
I see the face actually like. Put the inside, put the camera inside. Sit it right there.
Yeah, I'm
not
so sure
if
she's hungry, so. Hi guys.
Oh my god, look at the blood.
Yeah, because she's like a white color, so that's just like the blood pressure going through her body.
You're getting
I have this heating lamp right here so you guys can see. So for now, I'm just like, get out the way. Oh, and one more thing. I have to show you guys something.
If you should write, we can see them next week.
This is the other mouse. She'll probably be eating this for like 2-3 more weeks. This thing is big, so. She'll probably be eating this 2-3 more weeks. So from now on, I'm just gonna let her finish eating that mouse. I'm like, move the camera. Right there. I'll be sitting down here. She might be good right there. So guys, she just got the mouse like a minute ago. Like now she's just squeezing it until like she think it's dead. Well, until it is dead. And then like she'll eat it. So from then I'll just do a speed lapse until she eats.
Camera's right there facing me.
Where?
I'm posting on YouTube.
They're both killed. They're not pooping. Did you not just see her finish doodling?
She was trying to hold those to my hand.
She's like, don't hold the fingers
like. Little fingers.
Mom's like, my friend. Where's my friend?
She's like,
my friend died. Oh, look, she's eating.
Pimento.
That's mine. She's eating right now.
Can you move your body? Can you move your body? I'm not trying to hurt you.
You're not supposed to go over there, buddy. Can you go over here and eat?
Eating right now. I guess we can see. Her mouth is like right there.
Just like.
And there, the mouse keeps going. If we can see, if we get in there, so.
Can't really get it there, so.
And yeah, it's kind of close, but there's the only way I can get it there, so. I know she just won't look like that, so. I'll just leave it like that, so just take it out like that eventually. Now I'll just put it up there.